Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Shh, need to be quiet because I'm in a hotel room in Montrose where I stayed last night. So I'll give you a quick tour just because the walls are very thin here so people can hear me speaking next door. This is my, I'll just flick the video around.
Right, that was my bed, TV, sitting area.
I'm just waiting to meet Jack, hopefully. I'm just waiting to get the train at 10:15. Oh, T-shirt's annoying me. Straight through to Broy Ferry. So, join me in a minute. Right, I'm just going to go and check out the view today, see what it looks like. Snow in the hills today. So I'm not very well prepared today, folks. I've only got a couple of t-shirts. It's very cold today. I've got my other jacket on. I just thought I was going to go straight home today, but Jag's arranged for us to go to Fife today. So I thought my boots were in my car, but they're not. So I've just got my old kind of trainers on. I've had to leave my car here because I was drinking yesterday and I don't want to chance it driving, even though I wasn't really that drunk. It's not worth risking it. So on the train, I'm full of the cold. So let's hope today brings a few joyous things. Don't know what I'm going to film today, but leave that in Jag's capable hands. Right, folks, we have arrived in Broughty Ferry, and there's Jag.
Good afternoon, one, and good afternoon, and happy new year, everybody.
Happy new year once again. So once again, please apologise for my nasally tones today.
Look, are you going to go on about that all day now?
Yes, no, I've mentioned it. This is the second time I mentioned it, so that's it. Just in case viewers have tuned in late. I might mention it one more time as we go through the day.
I must guess it one more time.
Yes, but it's a beautiful, cold, crisp, sunny morning, but it's bitterly cold. But one of those lovely blue sky days. So we're heading across to Fife, and then we're going to take it from there.
Bitterly cold. Finger, the one that caught in the door. Oh, it's so sore, bro.
You're going to go on about that the whole video now as well.
Oh, sore finger, yeah. Look at this.
Right, we're now crossing the bridge. So Jag was taking me to his breakfast spot.
Yes, indeed.
I've got a call, by the way, everybody.
Very privileged.
yes, taking me to his breakfast hideaway spot and the shop where he gets his coffee and his chocolate croissant thing.
Yeah, choco pan.
Pan au chocolat.
And I'll treat you this morning, bro.
Pan au chocolat. I'll copy coffee be fine, thank you, bro. That's that'll be very nice of you.
But you must experience the choco pan experience.
I'm not a fan of choco pans or pan au chocolat.
No, you like not croissants, really.
Yeah,
you?
But and I like chocolate. I just don't like them mixed together for some reason.
My word. Oh well, I'm gonna have two then.
Okay then, it's fine. So yes, join us at in 5 minutes and we'll be at that spot. Just folks, Jag's got his breakfast area, but there was a disaster. There was no pan au chocolat.
So he's
got
to go for the chocorazon today.
Zut alors.
Yes.
So this is where we are. So you've probably seen this in Jag's videos numerous times, but there's the view today. Done looking very nice in the winter sun. Right, it is perishingly cold, folks, as I said before, but there's Dundee. Actually, you can't see Dundee because of the light. There's Dundee there behind me, folks. If I tap this, hang on, let's see what happens. That's better, look, there you are. You can see Dundee now. Tay Bridge. And then the other side, we've got the Tay Rail Bridge, which last week was 150 years, was it? 125 years, maybe, since the disaster. 1879, so you do the math, folks, I don't know. Over 100 years ago, it fell down.
137 years,
according to Jag. Right, we have arrived at Balgie Hill, or Balgie Park. Now, today's video behind the scenes is sponsored by reggae music from the 70s, and especially Althea and Donna, Uptown Top Ranking, which is this tune here. Uptown Top Ranking. And Janet Kay, Silly Games, which is the song here.
Jungle Jam.
right, we abandoned Bowgie Hill because it was a bit muddy there, folks.
Yes.
A bit muddy and a bit sliding. And it was all uphill, hence the name Bowgie Hill.
Yes.
It was called Bowgie Downward Slope, right, continued. So it was all uphill. So we're just driving around Dundee to see what else we can
find
to film.
Right, folks, we've just finished watching the video for Skag Trendy by The View. And this is where they filmed some of it. This phone box coming up here, this is where... Now, if you watch the video, it's a guy from Shameless. He plays the part. This is where he makes his drug deal, right here in this very phone box here. Let's go into it. We're in. That's not the most subtle piece of phone boxes, but this is where he made the deal.
Yes, I can indeed. Well, this is where the other part of the video was filmed, folks. This was used to be Drebra, Drebra Stores. This is where they were all filmed here, the View videos. This is the bus stop that was in one of the videos. They sat and got chips. I'm sitting on the exact seat that that guy from Shameless sat in. I forgot what his name is, but somebody got his chips. With a chip, please. Ian from Shameless, that was it. Ian from Shameless. So we're currently on location in Drebra, Dundee, looking for parts of the Views videos.
Yeah, great fun.
Views Dundee band, obviously. We're trying to find a couple of locations from the videos, but we're looking for steps at the moment. So we're just walking aimlessly around Drebra. This is Lochy United, folks. Home ground is in Drebra, of all places. So this is where they play. Right, folks, we're now going into the old Drebra stores.
We didn't go down there, did we?
No. Right, we're going in, folks. Drebra stores.
So this was it here. This is where they filmed where the guy gets thrown out of the shop like this. And they're all standing having a laugh. Hey, yeah. And then he comes out. It's getting trendy!
Found the stairs, folks, and this is the stairs where there was Ian not lying along here at one point as well, I think.
He was just sat there, I think. Just sat. But there's a photograph off the wall, yeah, sitting right, but
yeah.
This is basically the place where The View had their photograph taken for a couple of their the back photographs of their CDs, I believe.
Oh, I need to find them then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And of course, as you saw, it's used in the Skag Trendy video as well. So there we are.
That must be the new house that's just kind of here, yes. Though, yes. That house is just newly built, folks.
Well, here it is then.
Folks, there's Jack just telling the main channel that this is where the View video was filmed. Just the new house there put us off, because that must just have been newly built. That put us off the kind of background, fascia, facade. I don't know what the word is anyway,
background.
But this is background. So this is another part of the Skag Trendy video. I'm trying to recreate one of the photographs, folks, but we don't have a stand.
I think it's going to be a bit of a disaster.
Let's create the video.
Oh. There we go. Ooh, made it just.
I think we're taking the photograph. I think it's taken. Yes, I can indeed.
We've just finished watching the video for Skag Trendy by The View, and this is where they filmed some of it. This phone box coming up here, this is where, now if you watch the video, it's a guy from Shameless. He plays the part. This is where he makes his drug deal, right here in this very phone box here. Let's go into it.
This is where the other part of the video was filmed, folks. This was used to be Drebra,
driver of stores. This is where they were all filmed here, the view videos. This is the bus stop that was in one of the videos. They sat and got chips.
And they're all standing under a lamp.
And then he comes out.
It's getting trendy!
Sitting right, but
yeah,
this is basically the place where the view had their photograph taken for a couple of their the back photographs of their CDs, I believe.
Oh, I need to find them then.
Yeah.